Hi everyone, welcome to Rehope Games. In this video, we'll talk about advanced jumping system. As you can see, the character jumps higher when we hold down the jump button, just like Mario. Let's see step by step how we can make an advanced jump system. I quickly created a sample scene. The components of the character are like this. Add component, jump controller, and open it. In this video, we'll write a nice algorithm about the jumping system. If you have any questions, please write them in the comments. When we press the jump button, the character will gain upward speed. Okay, let's test. As you can see, our character can jump, but it can also jump while in the air. We want to can jump just when it's on the ground. Let's do ground check. I'll add new layer named ground. Then set the layer of grounds as ground. And I will add an empty game object named ground check to the character. Back to jump controller. I'm writing ground check related variables. I add a temporary capsule to see the capsule properties I need. I think this will work. Note the values and remove the temporary capsule. As you can see, the character can now only jump while on the ground. Okay, ground check is completed. The next step is to make the character fall to the ground faster. If the character is moving down, we will increase its speed. Normally like this, if we increase the fall multiplier, it falls to the ground faster. It looks better now. Update should be as clean as possible. Now, the ground check will be done only when we press the jump button, not every frame. If the player holds the jump button, let's make the character jump higher. I will write a simple algorithm. Reading code is as enjoyable and useful as writing code, friends. Reading code improves our ability to write algorithms. If you're writing wrong name of variable and you want to change it, if you change it after pressing the F2 key, it will change everywhere. Okay, test time. It's too much. This is better. As you can see, when we hold down the jump button, it jumps higher. Let's make the jump smoother. If half the jump time is up, the character will move upward more slowly. As you can see, the character jumps smoother. Is it over? No, let's make it a little more professional. As you can see, the character rises a little more even when we take our hands off the jump button. I want the ascent to end smoothly when I take my hand off the jump button. Can you see the difference? Do you like this jump system? I will be glad if you write me in the comments. I will continue to publish videos about the game making. Please don't forget to subscribe and like. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.